Let me tell you about my day so far. Coffee in Paris, surfed the Maldives, took a little nap on Mount Kilimanjaro. Oh yeah, and I got digits from this Polish chick in Rio. And then I jumped back for the final quarter of the NBA Finals. Courtside, of course. But all that was before lunch. I could go on, but all I'm saying is, I'm standing on top of the world.